I think for me, going through losing people close to me, going through a lot of surgeries and injuries and really just setbacks in life, the thing for me was the weight room was the most constant. It was the one thing I could put effort into and had 100% control of. You know, you can work harder in life, you can reach out to try to cultivate relationships, but that doesn't always give you the same return of the amount of energy you put into it. But with weightlifting, there's a direct result of how much energy and time you spend and the results you get out of it. Lifting for me started when I was real young. You know, I played youth sports growing up, football, baseball, basketball, like a lot of people do growing up in the Midwest. But I actually didn't love lifting when I first got introduced for it. I remember I got a later start. So I came into high school, I was a sophomore, and all the other guys had been lifting since freshman year. So I stepped into the weight room a little bit behind. And I had to get a one-on-one with a coach, and he kind of told me if I wanted to play for him, I needed to lift weights because I was skipping sessions and not coming in on time and trying to do anything I could to stay out of the weight room. And then I was introduced to it through football, and I just caught a fire in me. Like, it was one of those things where I could start to see myself improving a little bit at a time every time I was in the weight room, and it just drove me to see how far I could take it. I've been weightlifting for about 18 years now. Like, since that first time I was 15 years old, sophomore year, I haven't missed more than 10 days off, and that was just because of surgeries. I think what stuck with me throughout training and why I kept going back to it was the fact that you could see the progressions taking place. With a lot of other sports, it's kind of hard to determine your progression, and a lot of it relies on other factors. But with weightlifting, it's just you and the weights, and every time it has a unique challenge that it brings, but it's solely up to you to make those progressions. I think there's a lot of things in life that are out of your control, but training is the one thing that you can focus on that's get 100% in your control. There's nothing that the weights are going to tell you that you can't have a direct result on the outcome.